forces to say to you, you'll get the principal today. As for the problems that are here, after we have settled everything that in terms of the learners getting into classes, because we are worried about the learners, we are worried about the situation that is going on outside here. Learners are all over. So our appeal is that let us calm the situation. Let us get the situation to be corrected in a sense that learners should be in class when the rest of us, the SGP, the RCL, all the structures of the school will be sitting down there. The director now, that is the district director, Mrs. Sepasiate, is on her way coming to the school. We are going to sit down and then thresh out all the remaining grievances of the school. But as of the learners, we are appealing to you to go back to class. I set my mandate, even on my arrival, I said to the chairperson and those parents in front of me that my mandate for today is only one, to make sure the principal comes back today. And I'm telling you, I'm not going to leave the premises without the principal.
Don't ask questions.
Yes!
So that is what, having addressed that, what must then happen? Because we want learners in class. That is the contract that we are having as a department with the parents.
I must keep quiet.
What about the old teachers? Are they coming back also? And if those just that are even coming back, and there are teachers that are leaving already. So how are we going to solve the problem while the other teachers are leaving?
There are no teachers leaving.
There are teachers who are leaving. And we are supposed to write maths.
Okay.
Teachers are
responsible.
Teachers are supposed to be responsible parents. And they know that despite the situation, no one from them is allowed to go unless otherwise having made arrangements with the management of the school. That's exactly the point. No. Teachers cannot leave.
Teachers are not supposed to leave.
They are not supposed to leave.
They only went to go and get their car to park inside.
No teachers won't leave.
What's your...
My friend.
We can't talk about this.
We are going to discuss.
We are going to
once everything is under control,
yes,
we can discuss it.